cardiac regulation nothing but rhythmics. The regulation of the rhythmics are known as a cardiac regulation. What is the regulation of the cardiac rhythmics is known as a cardiac rhythmic. First one, in this cardiac regulation, the cardiac regulation is controlled by four factors are there. First one is nervous system. How many? Nervous system. Second one is hormones. The cardiac is regulated by these four factors, hormones. Third one is temperature. Fourth one is pH, pressure. These four are regulating of the heartbeat. First one is nervous system. Okay. So heart receives two nerves from the medullary region. Heart receives two nerves from the medullary region. So the nerves are called as vagus nerves and as well as systematic nerves. Just wait. First one is, the nerves are consistent of two nerves are there. First one is vagus nerves and systematic nerves. Not a parasympathetic, sympathetic nerves. First one. In our heart, it is regulated, and nothing but the heart rhythmics are completely regulated by medulla region. The medullary oblongata is completely regulating of the heart rhythmics. So our heart receives, which one? Our heart receives two nerves from the medullary region. Sympathetic region also. Two nerves. One is right vagus nerve. Another one is left vagus nerve. What I am saying, our heart receives nerves from the medullary region. These are two nerves are there. First one is right vagus nerve and left vagus nerve. Now we are discussing about the vagus nerves. What is the vagus nerve? The vagus nerves are commonly known as a cardiac inhibitors. These are getting impulse. These are generating impulse from the medullary region. When the medullary was, stimulation of the impulse. This impulse are directly enters into the vagus region. It is completely inhibition of their regulation. Okay, first one, vagus nerves. What is the vagus nerve? These are common known as cardiac inhibitors. Why? Because we are called as cardiac inhibitor. It is a inhibition of their cardiac. What is the cardiac contractions? Inhibition of cardiac contractions. Inhibition of the cardiac contraction. So when it is inhibition, the medulla stimulates. It is releasing some kind of impulse. The impulse directly reaches into the vagus nerves. So the vagus nerves are directly inhibition of which contraction? Heart contraction. Vagus nerves are inhibition of the heart contraction. Are you clear? So the vagus nerves are called as a cardiac inhibitor. Are you clear? So the nerves are two types, are vagus nerves and sympathetic nerves. The vagus nerves are receives the impulse, receive the impulse from the medullary region. When the medullaries are passing the impulse to the vagus nerve, when the vagus nerves are completely inhibition of their cardiac movement. So these are called as a cardiac inhibitor. Next one is known as sympathetic nerves. Second one is known as a sympathetic nerve. What is the sympathetic nerve? These nerves are associated with, these nerves are associated with medulla and along with vertebral column. These nerves are associated with which one? Sympathetic, very very important. Sympathetic nerves are associated with medulla and as well as medulla and as well as it is a what is a vertebral column or spinal cord, spinal nerves. First one, these sympathetic nerves are called as the accelerator of the cardiac system. Nothing but cardiac accelerators. These are known as a cardiac accelerators. These are regulation of the cardiac heartbeats. These are regulation, nothing but stimulation of the heart. Regulations of heartbeat. When it is regulated, this impulse, which one? The sympathetic nerves and medulla, both are releasing impulse into cardiac region. When these cardia was shown highly contract. So that is known as the acceleration of the heart. So what is the important? These sympathetic nerves are useful for the excitability of the heart. So first one is vagus nerve is known as a inhibitor of the heart. Sympathetic nerves are known as a accelerator of the heart. Second one is known as the hormones. Are you clear? So nerves are also regulating of the heartbeat. There are two types of nerves are known as a vagus nerve and sympathetic nerve. The vagus nerve and sympathetic nerves are both are under controlled by the medulla region. So the vagus nerves is the nerves are receives from what is the heart receives two nerves from the vagus what is the medulla region. So right and left nerves are there. So these nerves are getting impulse from the medullary region when the cardiac movement is completely inhibited by their impulse. Second one is sympathetic nervous system. The sympathetic nerves are It is also associated with medulla and vertebral column. So these are also regulating and acceleration of the heartbeat. So these are enters into the cardia to from the high contraction for the high contraction. Next one we are discussing about the hormones are also play a crucial role for the regulation of the cardiac heartbeat. First one is known as a adrenaline glands are tepadrenaline or secretion of the hormone. These are also acceleration of the heartbeat. So nothing but these are also acceleration of the heartbeat. Which one? The adrenaline and noradrenaline or tepadrenaline, these are releasing into bloodstream when it is acceleration of the bloodstream, when it acceleration of the heartbeat. So these are called as a fight and flight hormones. So what is that? The hormones are also regulating of the heartbeat. First one is adrenaline hormone. Adrenal means above the renal. These are located in the on surface of the renal region. When it is secretion of the hormones into bloodstream, so it is also regulating nothing but it is also increasing the cardiac stimulation. So that is known as the adrenaline hormone. This hormone is known as a fight and flight hormone. So first one, adrenaline hormone. It is also useful for the acceleration of heartbeat. So this adrenaline gland is called as a fight and flight hormone. Which one? Adrenaline gland. Third one is temperature. The temperature also play a crucial role from the for acceleration of the cardiac impulse. Cardia. First one, the temperature. So in our body, according to want of the excess amount of the, what is that? The huge amount of the temperature was there in our body by the causing of carbon dioxide. By the causing of carbon dioxide. So that is leads into heartbeat. What is a heart? Acceleration. Fourth one is pH. pH nothing but the excess amount of the carbon dioxide was there in our body. So it is reacts with water molecules, can able to formation of bicarbonates. The bicarbonates are also for effects on our, what is a contraction, nothing but heart regulation. Acceleration of the heartbeat. Bicarbonates are carbonic acid, also effects on heart contraction, nothing but acceleration of the heartbeat. What are the first one is hormones, what is the nerves, hormones, temperature and pH.